young college athlete was determined to make Officer Winters pay for his unjust actions, proving that even in the face of corruption, truth and justice could prevail.